Hello everyone. In this video, we will learn about fourth generation of computer. In the year 1971, as explained earlier, that in first generation computer, 1000 vacuum tubes were used, which was very expensive, slow in work, and also producing much heat. Later, we found transistors in second generation, and then integrated circuit in the third generation of computer. Now we will understand about the fourth generation of computer, which is microprocessor. It was very large scale integrated technology. In the motherboard, we place the VLSI, which carries thousands of transistors on a single microchip. Without using this, we are unable to perform work on the computer. Just similar to our body, where heart plays a vital role in our living and regulating the body organs. Similarly, the motherboard in the CPU regulates the functioning of the computer. Here, we majorly used the Intel Core processor. This core processor, which you might have experienced while using computer like i3, i4, etc. The first Intel processor was named as Intel 4004. This was very first time when the microprocessor was introduced in the fourth generation. This processor, Intel 4004, is central processing unit and firstly produced microprocessor and designed single chip with many transistors within it. This was the fully functional chip regulating smooth working on the computer. This was the very first time when personal computer was used. In 1981, the computer was introduced, which can be used at home, named as IBM PC. In the fourth generation of computer, let's see some examples of fourth generation computer.